The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The battle begins! Hit that hurt! The blue corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. The red corner protects against the attack. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Crushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Scizor is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its speed rolls. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The battle is getting intense! It's down due to damage from poison. Lantern is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Hit! That hurt! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. It's down and out! Lyscore is sent out. Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! Rogunk is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. Lyscore suffers from poison. Krogunk desperately holds on. Aerial Ace hits. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The red corner has won the game. It started to hail in the Colosseum. Thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. That hurt. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hit! Dragon Claw. It's down and out. Dialga is losing its health. Jumpluff is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. That hurt. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Hit by Return. It's down and out. Jumpluff is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Weasel starts to attack. Hit by Return. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A brilliant hit. Its stats rose. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Zap by Thunderbolt. It went down! Spiritomb is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit that hurt! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Nidoran starts to attack! A rigid shot! Spiritomb restored its health and feels the relief. Slammed him! It's down and out! Donphan is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Sunflora is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It hits! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Lotad is sent out. A beautiful attack! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Blow. That dealt some massive damage! Bam! Taken down by an intense blow! Donphan is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Donphan desperately holds on. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Bam! It went down! The results are in! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.